Moms and Dads sedang mencari sekolah yang nyaman dan berkualitas untuk si kecil? Hari ini telah dibuka penerimaan siswa baru, playgroup dan TK terpadu Budi Mulia 2 Seturan. Dilengkapi dengan fasilitas yang lengkap, playground luas berstandar Eropa, kolam renang, ruang kelas yang nyaman dan luas, ditambah dengan kurikulum bilingual Islamic Montessori yang dikemas menjadi kurikulum Budi Mulia 2, menjadikan belajar tetap menyenangkan. Sesuai moto kami, bersekolah dengan senang dan senang di sekolah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello kiddos, meet again with Miss Dita. How are you today? Fun and happy? I hope you always healthy, fun, happy with your family at home. Today, we are going to learn about 7 continents of the world. These are the material. We have scissor. And this is 7 continents of the world that we have to cut the paper. This is blank paper to arrange the puzzle. And this is workbench, 7 continents of the world. Before we start, kids, let's say basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, kids, before we start to cut the puzzle, I will tell you about the 7 continents of the world. Okay, kids, continents are massive land masses found on Earth. The Earth has 7 such continents of the world. The Earth has 7 such continents. From large in size to the smallest. They are Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, and Australasia. Kids, Asia is the largest and most populous in the world. There are 48 countries in Asia, include our country, Indonesia. Africa, with 54 countries, is the second largest continent and the second most populated continent. And North America is the third largest continent. It has 23 countries. South America is smaller than North America. It has 12 countries. Antarctica is an ice-covered continent. Beautiful emperor penguins are found here. Europe is the world's third most populous continent. It has 50 countries. The last, Australasia, is the smallest continent in the world. The most well-known Australian animals are kangaroos and koalas. Now kids, we start to cut the paper. Let's cut the 7 continents of the world. Kids, well done. Now don't forget to clear the area and put the garbage to the dustbin. Okay, kids, after we cut the paper, let's cut the word bank about the 7 continents of the world. One by one. Good, very good, kids. And here they are, the 7 continents of the world. Now, all we have to do, kids, we have to arrange the 7 continents of the world. Are you ready? Come on, let's start. The first, we have to arrange for the top. This is North America. Now, kid, we have to put the name of the 7 continent of the world. Now, are you ready, kids? Yes! Let's start from the largest continent to the smallest continent. Do you still remember what is the largest continent? What color is it? Blue, that's right. And can you choose the name? Which one is the largest? Asia, that's right. And this is Asia. Let's put here. That's right. And then, what is the second largest continent? Do you still remember? The red one? That's right. And what is the name of this continent? North America. Let's take North America and put here. Now, kid, what is the third largest continent? What? The purple? Is it? That's right. And what is the name of this continent? South America. Let's take South America and put here. Good job. And now, 1, 2, 3. Which one is fourth? Which one? Africa. That's right. And what is the color of Africa? Yellow. Can you choose Africa? Ding dong, this is Africa. Let's put here. Africa. And which one is fifth? Do you still remember? Antarctica. And what the color is it? Pink. That's right. Let's choose Antarctica. And put here. Antarctica. Now, next. What is the next? The green, that's right, the green. And what is the name of that continent? Europe, that's right. Let's take the Europe and put here. And the last kid, the smallest continent. Which one? Of course, Australasia, Oceania. And let's take the Australasia and put here. Well done, kids! Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. These are our puzzle, 7 continents of the world. Thank you, kids. Now, before we close the video, let's sing a song with Miss Dita about 7 continents of the world from Hopscotch song. Come on, kids! Let's sing together with Miss Dita. 1, 2, 3. The world is split up into continents. There are 7 in all. And if you get the gist, we're gonna make the list from biggest to small. They are Asia, Africa, North and South America, Antarctica, Europe, and finally Australasia. One smoky! Asia, Africa, North and South America, Antarctica, Europe, and finally Australasia. Yeah, good job, kids! Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you on the next video. Let's say hamdalah together. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See ya, kids!